more goodie boxes. More goodie boxes. Some more goodie boxes in the mail. Had to peek. Had to peek at a couple of them. See what I got. I got some Tomikas in this one. This one is from Kyosho Fan. That site? YouTube. Kyosho Fan. Dude, he sent me some Tomikas. Little green puppy there. It's a little Dahatsu. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. And a little cement truck. What's that? A little bonyon cement truck. Pretty sweet. And a little Chevy step side. Cosmos. From the Cosmos. Firebird. Pontiac Firebird. Little Kidco. Kidco Pontiac Firebird. And a Hot Wheels Chevelle. Hot Wheels logo, Chevelle. Oh, he's getting a Chevelle. Oh, here's another Tomika. This is pretty sweet. Dozer. Little ripper on the back. It's pretty gorgeous. And a little Ambo. Police, or not, it's an ambulance. It's a police. It's a little paddy wagon with a, it's got portholes in it. It's a Yat Ming. Bone shaker. Never have too many of them. Another little Chevy Sepside. And oh, that's cool. Tomika Cadillac. Little ambulance. The doors open. Sure do. These Tomikas are pretty nice. I'm digging the Tomikas. Little camper. Another Chevy Stepside. Little Ford van. There. A ladder truck. A ladder truck. What's this? Tomika? Really? Bad, that's bad. Mitsuko Orochi. Mitsuko Orochi. That's pretty sweet. I like it. Volkswagen Bug. I love me some bugs. Another van. Little Ford van. Nova. How was Logo Nova? Oh, another one of these. Is the same thing? What's a Mitsubishi? What's this one? Oh, that was Daihatsu. Little Mitsubishi. What happened? What opens on this? Oh, dude, the hatch opens in the back. Is this old Mustang? Hot Wheels logo Mustang? That's pretty gosh. What is this? Dude. It's a little spider thingamajigger. It's a little construction crane. That's pretty bad. Who's that? Little, one of them little remote control jobbies? That's pretty cool. And a Pontiac Firebird. No, GTO. GTO, Hot Wheels logo. I don't think I have that black one. Right, the black one. Firebird. Somebody just sent me one of those orange, was that a mystery card? Oh, a blimp. Mobile One blimp. It's pretty sweet. Tomika Bus. Mitsubishi Fuso Aero Queen. Look at that. Look at that open. Oh, dude, look at it. Little cargo hatch opens up. Pretty gosh. And a Johnny Lightning. Look at that. Gotta crack it. A little dirt track car. A little dirt track special. That's pretty good. I don't think I have that one. In fact, I don't have that one. I think I got a white one. Oh man, I haven't seen that one in a while. 47 Fleet Line. Taxi. Oh, Yeah, baby. Look at that. Deep old. Oh, and a Adventure Wheels ambulance, little maestro. Little ambulance. Need some wheels. These maestro things are alright, but just need wheels. And there's a little mystery car. Wonder what it could be. It's got it all wrapped up. It'll be a complete total surprise. What could it be? Dude! That is a green light. Look at that. That is pretty slick. The Polaro? No, a Dodge Monaco. That is awesome. It's going in the cop car collection. Thanks, buddy. Yoshio Finn. What else I get? John Farrell. John Farrell sent me a box of these. Oh, dude. First up, I think this one he wanted me, I can't remember, he wanted me to do some little wheel swapping around. He wanted me to do some wheel swapping. So I got a T-Bird, a Barracuda, and a Camaro. I think I gotta do some swapping. Do some wheel swapping for him. But he sent me a couple little, what is this? Little diorama Hot Wheels thing. For my taking pictures. And then he sent me some cool Tomy stuff in boxes. Tomica. Oh dude, there's boxes and bags and everything else. Dude, that's awesome. That is so cool right there. Skyline GTR. Doors open. Hey, pretty sweet. Thanks, John. Send me another one. It is a Honda SXR. Oh, dude. That's pretty sweet. The taillights, headlights, the Honda logo on it. What open? Anything open? Nothing opens? That's strange. Samika stuff, something opens. What else we got here? Toyota Supra. Toyota Supra. Oh, doors open on the Supra. Look at that. That's pretty sweet. The detail on the lights. Kind of like the headlights are like chromed out. Pretty cool. And the last one is a Honda NSX patrol car. Oh, I like cop cars. Well, it even comes with the little stickers. That's pretty sweet. It's the same as the other one, right? Yeah, it's the same. No, it's a little different. Honda NSXR NSX. Oh, that's the race version, I guess. And that's the cop version. That's pretty sweet. Good spot, buddy. Gotta get busy in your cars now. What else I get? Got another box from Johnny Sako Saka Osaka 66. Johnny Seok 66. Hard time with the names. I guess it's like Puchev Marabi, huh? It says, Happy New Year's. Thanks for the video. What did he send me? What did he send me? What do we got? Oh, dude. A Mustang. Smitty's Barn Art. That is cool. That's a great idea. Let me have to make me one of them. That is awesome. What do we got here? Here. What does this say? Here you go, my friend. You rock butt. Oh, look at that crumb. Our old paddy wagon, the Real Riders. Where did that come from? I've never even seen one of those. That is sweet. Sweet. What else we got here? Dude, he sent me, oh man. He sent me all kinds of crazy stuff. Oh, dude. Is that one of the Hot Wheel Club cars? I don't have any of these. That is beautiful. No wonder you guys rave about them things. I think it's pretty slick. Pretty slick. What else we get? The wrapped up ones are cherry. Ah, oh, dude. Pete. It's a white. I don't have one of them either. Dude, that's awesome. Black wall? Excellent. Oh man, look at that. With Real Riders? I gotta crack into it. Don't do no good in the package. Look at that. That's the, look at that. I think I got a yellow one. It may have Real Riders on it. That is sweet right there. Thanks, buddy. Bulls. Those are hot ones, right? Sweet. And then he sent me a bunch of these little things. I remember these, sort of remember these as a kid. There's a bunch of them in here. These little tiny things. What are these things called? Sweet. Another one? Oh, that's cool. Tiki ride. Oh man, a red line? That's an original red line right there. That's from back in the day. Was that antifreeze? That's a pretty nice shape. And a Johnny? Johnny Lightning? That's pretty cool. What's this? Is this another Johnny? What is it? Something on my knife, right here. What is it? Dude, you wrap these things up good. Oh, it's a little hot rod. Dude. It's a little project car. Do something with that. Oh, I remember this one. This was that weird looking spaceship looking thing. Look at that. What's that called? Nucleon. Dude, this is pretty cool stuff in here. Look at this 57. 57. Cricket. There, look at that. Back in the day. Sweet. What else we got? Oh man. Highway Hauler? The Highway Hauler? Look at that. That is sweet. I'm digging those. Want another one? Dude, Yum Hauler. Oh, that's awesome with the red lines? Dude. That is killer. And another one. Pepsi. I gotta crack it. You knew I was gonna crack it, right? Oh, look at that. Black wall. That's sweet. What year was that? When did your dick come out? I don't remember. Got some more Johnnies here. All. More Johnnies. Project Johnny. Awesome dragster. Well, that's pretty sweet. Just need some wheels. Just need a little love. What's this? It's another Nomad. Back in the day. What year was that? 80? Just missing the wheels. What's the new wheel on? Okay, man, that's it for that one. Thanks a lot, buddy. Thanks a lot.
Okay, so the fun continues. The fun continues. I got one more package. It came from Gary Evans. Send me a little letter here. What's it say? Eli gave you the fire truck, and Gary and Kira gave you the other. Happy New Year from the Evans family. P.S. My husband Gary really does like your videos, and could you make him a 50 Ford Gasser? A 50 Ford Gasser. 50? 1950? Was it like that purple one I did? Well, yeah, man, I make you one. You kidding? What do we got here? Some goodies. This is from the family. Oh, were you like giving me the fire truck? That pretty sweet. Look at that, man. It looks like a international. That's pretty slick. Thanks, buddy. And what else we got here? We got a bug. No, Volkswagen. GTO convertible. P.O. Oh, dude. That's a Roll-O-Matic. What the heck? Dude, the little guy spins around in it. That's awesome. Roll-O-Matic. What else we get? Another Matchbox Super Fast. Formula 5000. Texaco. That's awesome. The Mazda. RX-7. Black one. And, well, that's back in the day, too. Hot Wheels. Canada. Wow. What model's that? You guys tell me what model that is? That's pretty slick. And a... That's a Toyota, right? Toyota Celica? Look familiar? On a Volkswagen Rabbit? Or Golf? I remember the Rabbits. What's this? That is a... Plymouth? Belvedere? That's sweet right there. That's a nice dog. Ferrari F40. There. It's the star car. Look at that. Dude, what's this? Dude, an Impy? Supercars, Roadmaster, Ford Zodiac Estate. Look at that thing. It's got steering, doors open. No way. The back door's open too? Look at the window, the hatch opens. Just missing the hood. It has little gem headlights. That's awesome. Impy. I think I only have one other Impy. That's a sweet car right there. Those headlights are sweet. I like the playlist though. What else we got? A Chevelle? Racing Champ Chevelle? Look at that. All detailed out. Chevelle SS. Oh, dude, Nissan 300ZX. Like the hot ones back in the day. That's sweet. What is that? It's a Lotus. Is that a Lotus? Royal Flash. It's a Lotus though, right? Got a little wheel issue. I can fix that. What else we got? A NASCAR. Look at that. AC Delco. Who's the driver? I can't see it. Can't see it. The driver is Steve Park. Number 3. But wasn't that Earnhardt's number? Love that. New vet. Sweet. And, oh, this is a Matchbox Toyota Super Turbo. That's a beauty right there. Oh, it's got like the... It's got the you know, the paint that the cars had back in the day, the I ain't getting old. Don't get old. Spectra Flame paint. Just takes me longer, that's all. Is that Ferrari? Look at that, man. Pretty sweet. And that's for none of these. Look at that. Is that the, Malibu? Malibu Grand Prix car? The black wall? Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. You guys send me all kinds of goodies. I love it. I just consider that a part of my Christmas haul. The other part of my Christmas haul, it's gonna be another killer video. But my daughter gave me a Lowe's gift card. So I went out today and got me some Dremel. Some more Dremel goodies. They're coming in two packs now, which is cool. So I got me the 192, which is a round ball. I got me the one, yeah, I got two packages of those. I go through those quite a bit, 192s. And the 115 is the little square cutters, round cutters, barrel cutters. And that's a smaller diameter, 196. I use the 115 to fix the North Pole Express. This bad boy rolls now. She rolls goodly. Look at that. Woohoo! And then I got me the Easy Dremel Easy Lock. Little sanding disc thing here. She also got me some astronaut ice cream. I'm kind of afraid to try this stuff. You guys ever had this stuff? Kind of scary. But since back in the day, man, this is what they sent to the early Mercury missions. And they still use it in NASA missions today. Astronaut ice cream. I don't know, man. I'm sure glad I'm not an astronaut. And then, what else I get? Oh, my daughter. My other daughter. She got me some M2s. Look at this. Makuta. She got me a Firebird. Got me a 66 Charger. 71 Charger Super Beat. And a Plymouth Fury. 58 Fury. Little super modified Christine there, version there. And then when I was out the other day, picked me up a couple more M2s. Check that out. The service truck. Step side. And the 58 GMC Suburban Carrier. Still gonna crack all these bad boys open. Oh, baby. What else did I get for Christmas? We're gonna have to go on a little ride. I have to take you over here. So my son goes out and gets me two cases of green lights. I get two cases of green lights. Check this out. Look at that. Covert. The Corvette, there was a Porsche. Camaro, Cadillac Eldorado, another Volkswagen bus, 55 Chevy, the 58 Ford F-100, Lamborghini Gallardo, and a Honda Clubman. Next case gives me the Volkswagen, the early Bug, Cobra, Olds 442, and a Jaguar E-Type. New Beetle convertible. Another bus, Goodyear bus, mini convertible, Samba, Porsche Panamera, Volkswagen Beetle, 56 Ford F-100, Chevrolet Camaro. Merry Christmas to me. My mother's son gave me a DVD, which I can't show you right now, and he also got me a couple of these little rigs. So all in all, I had a pretty good Christmas. All in all. Okay, that's it. I gotta get back to work. I got some cutting to do. I still gotta practice with my saw. I need more skills. Right. We'll see you. And Happy New Year to you.